Welcome back to Painting and Decorating. Another quick video for you here of cutting in and rolling. You can see the technique as we're doing it.
I'm going to start cutting in on this staircase area here first. Break it up and get rid of the difficult bit first. So taking in this wall and then working round the window and then bringing in the final staircase wall there. And then once that's out of the way, we can break up the smaller parts and get those done. So, first off, we've got all our dust sheets down, scaffolding's ready. We're just getting the paint ready, rollers, kettles, all the brushes that we need, buckets of water, cloths, and we're ready to go. So, like I say, we'll start cutting in first and then roll. So this is a 2-inch synthetic brush. Make sure it's worked into your paint. And we've got a picture rail on this one. So we don't want to be getting the dark blue all over that and having it to finding it difficult to put the white on afterwards. So what you want to try and do is cut in best you can, working up at the bottom away from the picture rail, work up to it. I always work out a little bit in the corners. It makes it a lot easier when you come to rolling. So I'm going to bring a little bit more of this down, move my steps across, cut in a little bit more of the top, and then work the bottom in at the same time as I'm going down this wall. I've cut in so far now to there, and I've brought it down to there. So I'm actually just going to finish cutting in this bottom bit and bring it up to the string in there. Finish the across the top, that side, across the bottom, finishing with the light switch, cutting around that, and then I'm going to start rolling. Again, you don't want to be getting it all over the skirting board. Just trying to get a good angle on the camera. This is with my left hand.
There is actually a few techniques to paint around a light switch. You can use masking tape, and you can use a damp cloth, so you can actually just go over the socket slightly and then wipe it back to straighten the lines with a damp cloth. Or you can just cut it in if you're good enough. I mean, sometimes you're better off just trying to cut it in. It saves you using your damp cloth. It's not hard. What I'm trying to do there is lay off the brush marks so they're not ridges. As it dries back, it leaves a lot neater finish. Don't think you can probably see that there, but there you go. No need for a damp cloth. I'm ready to roll. When you roll, you usually do get a bit of splattering on the top, but you can use damp cloth to get rid of that. So I'm using a medium pile roller sleeve because there's not a great deal of texture on this wall. And I've got my roller pole, which I'm going to screw this in. Make sure your roller's worked into your paint. And what you have to do is doing the full strokes on the wall. I like rollers without an arm on one side so I can get close to the wall. What you have to try to do is not get ridges left in the paint. It's not bad at all that. If you do get any splashing or splatter on these skirting board, wipe it off with a damp cloth before it dries.
It's difficult to see on this wall, but this edge is staying white and this is going blue. So if you was just to come down there with the roller, you'd get too much blue going around there. So using your brush, just work across the edge like you're pasting wallpaper. Don't draw your brush back that way, always work that way. And you'll find you get a lot neater line going up. And then don't work right up to the edge. Perfect. Quick look at the scaffolding I've got set up. I've got my plank and half a ladder. Plenty of dust sheets to help protect the banister, and that's safe as houses. That allows me to get across that top bit there. that's them three walls done now, and that's broke it up. So I've only got these small sections left to do down here, and my brother is already up there second coating.
Oh.
So like I say, just these bottom areas to do now, and then you can have a look at the finish. We start from the top and work down. Working down from the top, doing well. This has all been second coated. It's quite a big job, really. And we've got the first staircase. It's a nice colour, goes with the how old the house is. This is quite old. Doing well. There are the walls I did this morning. Right, that's it for this video.